This beat is not my own. So shout out to Brandon for making this beat. This is Chris Chris for Battlechild. You can never buy my mixtape. You can never listen to the videos that I post on Facebook. Either way, I will remain who I am. I could easily sound like this guy that you pop out right now. You know what I mean? But I'd rather be myself.
I can't let go, I got too much in me. So I'ma keep jabbing until y'all feel me. Storm clouds passing, so I see clearly. Funny to find out my enemies stood near me.
Really?
Full-time job is still planning a rap career. See, I could be rapping about pots and pans, a hot model that dropped their pants. So I may be a trendy game to get my chance. But excuse me for wanting to be different. Wouldn't feel right rapping it, knowing I ain't living it. My younger niece said, Chris, you should live a bit. As if I intentionally bought a plane ticket and missed a bitch. Never watched BET too many times that I told myself, man, that could have been me.
Feeling like college was a social gathering. So many faces and some that was talented. I met a dude that could overdose Jay-Z. Now he working at Mickey D's. What you say to number three? Now his customers and I got something in common. We all waiting patiently. I'm waiting for the doors to success to open and take siege. Some gave up on their dreams during the military to escape the debt for their credit loan. And I try to figure out which is scarier, battlefield or a credit score. Either way, they bury ya. Army seeing on the flag is if the change of stains. And your credit too effed up to get a home. Now that's a damn shame. Now you expect for us to achieve in life working a 9-to-5?
For real?
In most cases, you are smarter than your boss, but not given a chance, cause your lack of credentials. Residential labeling, color paper red, worship Satan in, same sex, they can itch. Self-hatred, heart shoved in your face, like swallow this, put this on and follow this. How you attend 12 in school and not acknowledge this, but I choose not to bottle this. So I target this at your ears, like bop to this, hip or hop to this. Either way, want you to cop this ish.
Yeah. And there's no stop.
You know what? I take that chance, man, to come out the way I am. I take that chance to put out a mixtape, knowing that most of y'all might not even cock it. You know what I'm saying? I refuse to go to that dance-ish they listen to, or that gangster rap they listen to, man. This is me. This is who I am. Hip-hop is built on self-creativity. There's no self-creativity in hip-hop anymore. So if this flop, I really don't care.
But you will say that I kept it real with you.